history. Don't know much biology. Don't know much about a science book. Don't know much about the French I took. But I do know that I love you. And I know that if you love me too,
what a wonderful world this would be.
Don't know much about geography. Don't know much trigonometry. Don't know much about algebra. Don't know what a sliding rule is for. But I do know
one and one is two.
And if this one could be with you,
what a wonderful world this would be.
Now, I don't claim to be an A student, but I'm trying to be. For maybe my being
Oh well. Student, yeah, let me tell you, I've had some of those. Take for instance my first call.
Kingston, let's go. Hey.
So, would you want to dance with me?
Okay.
Somebody call 911. Shawty, why you burning?
Okay, that song's not your thing. Oh, okay, good. It's a school song.
And after that, I had terrible luck with women. This is my story. It got so bad I couldn't even talk to girls.
Hello Kitty, wanna go to the movies this weekend?
No.
Ouch.
So Kayla, what are you doing this weekend?
I'm hanging out with you.
Okay, Taylor.
Hey.
Hey, did it hurt?
What hurt?
When you fell from heaven.
Good one!
Ouch, that was cold.
After I couldn't talk to them, I tried speed dating. Didn't really work out.
I've been really trying, baby. Trying to hold back this feeling so long.
So I think you're really cute, and I think we made really good babies. So if you could call me after this, that would be really cool.
Come on. Come on.
Is this the KU game yesterday? You know how, like, okay, KU is, they were like tied and everything, and then all of a sudden KU pulled ahead, and Sharon Collins, it was his last game, and they were all hugging and stuff, like, you know, you know. You're such a good listener, thanks. Call me.
We're all sensitive people.
Wilson, I don't know what to do. This whole dating thing isn't working out for me. I mean, my prom was horrible. The speed dating thing, there's no words to describe how bad that was either. I don't even know what to do.
Dude, at least all your dates were girls.
I remember that.
Don't mention it, please.
So we first met through eHarmony, and it was the greatest day of my life. How about you?
It was up there.
Yeah. She wasn't my top pick, but I settled on her anyway.
Excuse me?
What? You didn't know that?
No, I didn't know that.
You're like number five. I'm sorry.
eHarmony really matched us pretty well. There's only a few things I'd really change about her, you know, like the morning breath.
Oh, thanks. And you smell all the time.
She eats a lot.
Yeah, and he just has no personality.
She spends all of my money.
Yeah, and he spends way too much time with his dog.
And she spends way too much time alone.
I spend too much time alone?
What? I have
just
friends.
Don't even talk to
wife.
Me. I hate your mother. She's so annoying. I'm done with this.
We met on Aunt Harmony, and he's going pretty good so far. What?
Hello? Oh, yeah. Yeah. Right now's not a good time.
Hello? Who's this?
I gotta go. I'll call you back. Bye.
Who's that?
Well, you know that. The other day we had to go out.
Yeah?
I met this guy, Tommy.
Tom, what? WTF? What?
I'm sorry.
Are you guys like?
Dude, that will never work. Don't even try.
Dude, I try everything else. I guess I could try online dating.
Tell me how that works out for you.
Okay.
Hi there.
Some gin and juice, but I really don't wanna be a buzz like I had last week. I must stay deep, cause talk is cheap. I like Angela, Pamela, Sandra, and Rita. And as I continue, you know they're getting sweeter. So what can I do? I really value my lord to me.